The bantamweight title features a battle between two of the finest gyms in the Midwest, Team Hard Drive from Cedar Rapids and Gilbert Grappling from Chicago. DJ Sykora is the holder of the Pinnacle Combat bantamweight title. DJ's versatility gives him a unique style in the cage, allowing him to stand up to the strikers and roll with the grapplers in his Pinnacle Combat appearances. Larry Digulio's aggressive style promises an exciting fight. With powerful strikes and quickness, his plan is to push Sykora to his limits.
Name's Larry Digulio from Chicago Heights. I fight on Gilbert Grappling, and over here we concentrate on high performance mixed martial arts training, wrestling, jiu-jitsu, boxing. We cover all areas to do the best fighting that we can. I do conditioning 2 to 3 times a week besides practice, and a lot of that consists of certain CrossFit exercises, also sprint work. I get in a lot of cardio if I can. The more people who see me fight, I guarantee the more people who will want to see me fight. I'm a very exciting fighter. I always go for the finish. You're not going to be bored watching me fight.
DJ Sykora, train out of Hard Drive Mixed Martial Arts, Cedar Rapids, Iowa. Grappler and a striker. I'm ready to bring a show. That's what it's all about, you know? You want to get your name out there. You want to get your school out there. You want to get recognized. So I'm looking to make the most out of the opportunity. I really enjoy fighting for Pinnacle. They've always treated me good. I've always put on a good show for them. What I know about my opponent is he's well-rounded, so I'm expecting a good fight.
He actually fought at the same Pinnacle I fought at last time.
I currently hold the title, and it meant a lot to win it.
He choked out Joe Pearson, who's a very tough opponent, a WC veteran.
This will be my first title defense. It took him a year to find me an opponent.
I'm not in the sport to be second best.
Now I have no limitations.
Here's another thing, if I win that belt, I'm not losing it.
When it comes to this title fight, I can't let nobody take what's mine.
Be ready, because I know I'll be.